back with another one. This is going to be Cloud Skills, and I'm playing with Lips. So I'm just going to be showing you different skills you can do in Cloud, like whatever. First one, you can probably be vine branching. Like say someone's after you and you're going to go up. You can just do whatever you want, you know. Do whatever you want with the vines so they can't catch you. Like basically branch but with vines. It's so much easier in here. Because you're so big vines. And you don't have to worry about falling because you probably just put yourself on another vine. And then next skill is going to be using the air to maneuver out of the way. Like down here. Maybe like someone's chasing you. You're like actively outside me. I can just go. And then get to vine branching, you know, or something like that. So, then the next skill is just a glitch, basically. You go to the windmill, it says patch, but it's not, it's the ribs. So, it's just a windmill. And then, someone's chasing up behind you like that. You just look at the windmill, you grab it, you pull yourself, and you're back out. Lost. And then the next one, this can do with these clouds. You will basically branch off the clouds and also do a couple of different. So someone starts shooting you, I can just bounce the next next. Yeah, and then you know you could also, since the clouds give you so much boost, like try to tag me real quick. You could like oh well. Can like really easily get bounced and maneuver out of the way so you won't be able to tag me. So I have to be like, oh, bounce. And then, oh, again. The basic skills you need to know for this cloud map, and it's great skills to use, and they're really useful from them away. Like here again, vine branching. Can't get me because I'm in the vines. Doesn't really know where I am, right? And yeah, that's it about clouds. Thanks for your help, man. Yeah.